A new milestone today, 7,000 total deaths since the start of the pandemic. The State Department of Health is reporting 210 new cases of coronavirus in Mississippi today, along with two additional deaths, which brings that total to 7,000. Now, the state's total number of cases is now at more than 304,000. 290,000 people are presumed to have recovered.